The next number is Rabam Sri Vichai or Sri Vichai dance. This dance is very beautiful. It's going to be performed by Miss Topaz Vandiverde. Sri Vichai was an ancient empire in Southeast Asia. The center, the historians believe that it was in Java, Indonesia. This dance, the costume, the jewelry, the sarong, they are the mixture of three cultures, Thai, Malaysian, and Indonesian. The dance was created in 1967 at the request of the then Malaysian Prime Minister to be put in a motion picture based on a historical book he wrote. The dancer movements are copied from the figures along the walls of Borobudur Temple, very famous temple in Java, Indonesia. Thank you.